Hi, I'm Sean Martin, president and founder of Donek Snowboards. It is July 24th, 2012, and I'm going to give you a little summer update on what I've been doing for the last 2 or 3 weeks. For every snowboard that we build, we have to bend the steel edge that goes around the tip and the tail of the board. Over the years, we've used a variety of techniques, all the way from hammers, pliers, heating the edge up, edge bending dies that bend to specific shapes, all of that sort of stuff, in order to accomplish this. These days, almost every board we build is custom tailored to each individual. As a result, this bend is different in almost every board we make. It's very rare for us to do the same bend twice. The steel edge in a snowboard looks like this. It's just essentially a square piece of steel. And then you've got these T-shaped keys that the epoxy wraps around and grabs onto that edge, and that's what holds it into the board. Getting it bent has traditionally taken a great deal of skill and time and patience. For the last, I don't know, 5 or 6 years, I've been dreaming about this machine that will allow us to take away that need for skill and patience and time, speed things up, and make it so that just about anybody can go push the button and bend the edge to the custom snowboard that we're building. So that's what I've built, and I'm standing right in front of it here. This is a computer-controlled machine. It's controlled by an old ShopBot controller that has been taken off one of our old CNC machines. And I've got it to the point where I can bend very rudimentary shapes, very simple twin tip shapes are no problem, and they can be programmed simply by calling out specifications. So I can give it diameters and length of side cut and that sort of stuff, and it will calculate the tool path for this particular machine and bend the edge. So I'm going to give you a quick demonstration of that machine working. We'll just call up the program here that I've been tinkering with and hit run. Well, there you have it. This is, of course, not a real snowboard shape. It just looks a little bit like one. We don't want to be wasting full amounts of edge every time we experiment and keep dialing this machine in. But this demonstrates that the machine works and that we can program it. And with another day or so of fiddling, we should be able to program all the shapes that we make with a few keystrokes, which is really, really cool in my opinion. Thanks for watching. Next season is going to be awesome. We are so excited.